सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मार्ग ट्यूटोरियल यूट्यूब चैनल को और प्रेस कीजिए इस बेल आइकन को ताकि आपको मिल सके हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियोस सबसे पहले। हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू मार्ग ईआरपी ट्यूटोरियल इन विच वी विल डिस्कस ऑन सेल बिल ऑफ ट्रांजैक्शन मेन्यू। यू कैन एंटर द सेल मेड एंड इट्स डिटेल्स इन द बिजनेस अंडर द फील्ड ऑफ बिल टू क्रिएट मॉडिफाई और डिलीट सेल्स। द ट्रांजैक्शंस मेन्यू प्रोवाइड्स द बिल प्रोविजन। It is a basically a proof of your sale for which you will receive payment. So in order to create the sale bill in Marg ERP software, you have two options. The first option is to go to transactions menu, then sale and then click on bill. And the second option is to press Alt plus N from the keyboard to directly switch to sale bill window. So on clicking the bill option, a window will display. In this window, you can make the bill to the party. You have to define some entries in it for the accuracy of your records. Firstly, define the transaction date on which you sold the product. Then press enter. So now this ledger window will open. We will select the party to whom you are going to sell. Then from this drop down, we will select the method of payment like cash, credit, card, multi. And bill number software will take by default. Then in MR field, you will select the sale representative name by pressing spacebar if you want that who is looking after the party. Type field will be automatically selected by the software that whether it is local or central, etc. as defined in the ledger. Then this item window will be open and from here you will select the item which you are selling. Now you will enter the sale quantity here and if you are giving any free issue to the party with the sale, then you can mention it here. And if you are giving discount to the customer or party, then enter that discount percent here. In this way, we will similarly take more items which are being sold. And after making the entries, we will press End or Tab key. And if you want to add additional charges like freight, other expenses, then the cursor will stop on its other heads. So you can define them here. Suppose you want to add freight charge. So firstly, you will add the value here which you want to charge on this sale bill. And then press Enter. So this ledger window will be displayed. Now search freight and press enter on it. So in this way, you can add additional charges as per your requirement. Then press enter key. So this small window will appear asking you to save the bill or not. Now click on yes to save this bill. Then this window will appear and if you want to view its preview, so you will press F key or if you want to print this bill, then press P key for the print command. So friends, by following this simple method, you will create a sale bill in Marg ERP software. And if you want to do fast billing, then Marg ERP software has its provision and its tutorial video link is shared in the description box through which you can learn how to do fast billing. Thanks for watching.